Well, hello everybody again. And yes, you've guessed it, me and Chris are back on Chesil. It's a Wednesday afternoon in mid-November. And this time we've come down to the ferry bridge end of the beach. And we've walked for about 15 minutes past the bird sanctuary. And today we've got about 5 o'clock in the afternoon low, so it's about 1:30 now, so we're going to fish down to low and then a couple of hours up. We're not going to do very long because he's got to work tomorrow. Sea looks nice, it's pretty clear but overcast. I think there's still going to be a chance of some summer species, so initially I'm going to fish with lug, tipless squid on just size 2s. Might still be some bream about. Anyway, we're just going to fish for what's in front of us. Bully pedals, lug that we dug up in the Bristol Channel before coming down here. It's nice to be out with Chris. I haven't been fishing with him for a couple of weeks, so all good. Right, we'll see how we get on. Right, one rod in the water. This is my second one. About 3 small lug, tiny strip of squid, size 2s. The sea has got that sort of grey autumnal look to it now, which I like. Tighten down gently to it. Perfect. Let's see what happens. Is he there? Excellent. Well, we've been fishing for about 15 minutes. First bite to Chris. I'm sure he was there, Chris. Yeah, there's something there. Bream, is it? The dog, is it? Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh, well, it's not a blank. We've come down to Ferry Bridge today because last week I was so plagued by whiting at Abbotsbury. I thought there might be less chance of catching somebody down here. There we go. Yeah, I think so. What a nice bite, wasn't it?
looks like another goldfish, is it? Yeah, another dog. Ah, I thought that was a bream. Never mind, it's a fish. Slack line there. Yeah. And again to something. Oh, did I miss it? I think I missed it. I think I've lost it, Chris. Oh no, it's a little bream. So that's nice to see. Mid-November and you're still catching bream, which is lovely. He's not big enough to keep. He's away. Oh, three rods, Chris, there. Well, we've got about an hour and a bit of daylight left. We've avoided the whiting. And we've caught the dogfish. And that one little bream. Conditions look really nice though, although the sea isn't coloured, the overhead conditions are perfect, really. Is that on lurk? The gurnard. Oh, well done. Oh yeah, nice one. That's a nice gurnard. They're so pretty, aren't they? Yeah. Watch your fingers. Beautiful, aren't they? Well done, Chris. It does look doggy, doesn't it? Definite bite. No, it's been out 15 minutes maybe. That feels a bit better. Yeah, it does feel better. Just beating up the other rod there, and this rod went over. I would say it's a bream, but feels quite substantial. That is what we wanted. There we go. Yeah. Dead on low water. Lovely. Oh, very happy with that. Waiting. Gurnard. Bream, five species, that's good, isn't it? In like 2 hours. Sort of rattling the rod tip like a bream would. Sorry? It's sort of rattly like a bream, isn't it? Well done. Decent size or not? Oh, that's the best one today. Yep, he'll be tasty. Well done, Chris. Yeah, not a lot. Oh, hang on, there's a good bite. That's a good bite. He's there, he's there. You reckon? Oh, a cracking bite. I don't know if you saw it on the camera. Turning into a nice little session, really. That was a lovely bite. Well, Chris has called it as a cod, but I'm not convinced. It's got a bit of weight behind it though. It's an eel. Yes, but it is our sixth species. Oh well. It's one of those circle fish. Interesting. Well done. Good luck with that. Are you there, Chris? Have you seen it yet? That's a good fish, isn't it? Lovely bass. Whoa! Lovely bass. On a whole squid, yeah?
Yeah.
Lovely fish. About three. Lovely fish. Well done, Chris.
Seven species.
Brilliant. Look at that, November, a red mullet as well. This is a crazy session. Look at that. Quite a good one as well. Amazing. How many species? Seven, eight species in like 2-3 hours. Well, we're into darkness now, although it's only about 6 o'clock in the afternoon. We've had a very, very hectic couple of hours. I think we're down to 9 species. We've had cod, bass, red mullet, bream, gurnard, dogfish, eel, pout and whiting. I think that's 9. And I'm now the left-hand rod here is in close with a whole pout on in the gutter. The other ones at range with lug and squid on it. We can't stay too long, we've probably got another hour or two. But, wow, that really kicked off big time as it got dark. But there are loads of pout and whiting out there though. What is it? Well, bim! Come on, fish! Oh dear! Well, that's it for another night. It's not even 8 o'clock, but we're on our way back. Chris has got to work tomorrow. But what a fantastic short session that was. Loads of fish and some really nice species as well. It's lovely to see in sort of
mid-November, you're still getting mullet and gurnard and bream. Fantastic. Well, thank you very much for watching. Hopefully we'll see you again soon. Take care, everybody. Tight lines. Bye for now.